Hello, my dear family members. Today I have an exciting video for you all about how to crack the Accenture assessment and how to prepare fast. As you know, Accenture has been actively recruiting throughout the year when no one was hiring, and it's offering more facilities and more opportunities than most of the other MNCs. It's no surprise that everyone wants to join Accenture, but the big question is, how do you get in? So let's start the first question. First thing first. So in Accenture assessment, there are mainly two sections. One is cognitive section and second one is technical section. So inside cognitive section, there will be two more sections, that is verbal ability and reasoning. Okay, so inside reasoning ability, there will be two more sections. Those are critical reasoning and abstract reasoning. Okay, and inside technical section, you will have pseudocode, MS Office, cloud and network security. So after successfully completing these two sections, these two rounds, I mean this cognitive and technical section, you will be moved to the coding section, coding round. Okay, so if you pass at least one code, you will be eligible for the communication assessment within a week. Although officially it's a non-elimination round, I mean the communication round, everyone think this is non-elimination round, but I consider it an elimination round because overall marks matter, right? So the communication round plays a crucial role in the evaluation of your overall marks. That means when the final interview is done, then they will evaluate with the all the rounds marks, like from the cognitive round, then from the technical round, then from the coding, then from the communication round, then from the technical interview round. So all will be summarized and you will get a marks. Then you will be evaluated like rejected or selected. So the final interview round is usually conducted within the 14 days after the communication round, so be prepared for that. But due to some recent glitch, it was delayed by more than a month, but it will be no matter for you. So be prepared. It can be expected within a 14 days after communication round. Okay, so let's talk about some tips. Okay, so how to prepare if you want to prepare freely. So I will suggest you check out our full playlist of Accenture preparation. We have uploaded actual questions and answers from the last year covering reasoning, verbal ability, abstract reasoning like flowcharts, sitting arrangements, etc., etc., like MS Office also, cloud computing, and also the coding questions. So this should cover about like 60% of your preparation. Okay, and I'll suggest you to visit the IndiaVix website for practicing verbal ability and also reasoning questions. And you can you should visit the Java T-Point for MS Office and cloud computing topics. Okay, Java T-Point is very important for MS Office and cloud computing topics. Okay, if you are willing to get the preparation freely. Okay, but for the coding question, focus on the strings and arrays for the first coding question, and for the second or advanced coding question, it's mainly from the dynamic programming, but sometimes they ask questions from trees, graphs and linked list. So mainly 70% probability that the second question will be from dynamic programming, and 30% probability that the second question will be from trees, graphs and linked list. Okay, so to help you with this, I have created a coding cheat sheet for advanced coding. Join our Telegram channel t.me/ubkanna to get access to this cheat sheet. Solving this will get you about like 70% prepared. Okay, so now let's talk about the paid but affordable preparation for those who are looking for more comprehensive preparation. Actually, we offer prime materials that include all the previous year's verbal ability, reasoning, pseudocode with tricks and tips, cloud and network security, MS Office, coding solutions in both Java and Python, and also we have live communication assessment recorded and mock test links. So using these materials, you will get 90% prepared. We also have screenshots of all 2023 questions. Practicing these will ensure you are 100% prepared. So to get these materials, simply pay 69 at this UPI ID rwajeda@okhdfcbank, and DM me on my Instagram ID instagram.com/techno.ef, or if you don't have Instagram account, then please DM me at our Telegram channel t.me/ubkanna. I will give you. Okay, so that's it for today's video on how to crack the Accenture assessment. With the right preparation and resources, you can definitely succeed. Okay, so make sure to check out our free resources and consider our affordable paid materials for a more throughout preparation. Okay, so thank you for today's session.
Hey, you ready for the future? Techno UF is here with premium prep materials, no need to fear. Cognizant, Accenture, TCS and more will get you ready. Open up that door. Mock test is cold.
class. Technical tips make your skills outlast. Interviews prep will shine so bright. Techno UF, your future's in sight. Techno UF, will you guide to your dream job right by your side? Placement prep, we got it all. With us, you'll stand tall. Kept my deal yet and set my hands up too. We got the resources all just for you. From technical queries to HR rounds, with Techno UF, success abounds. My guest is coding in questions of the past. To your dream job right by your side. Placement prep, we got it all. With us, you'll stand tall. Unlock your potential, reach for the stars. With Techno UF, you'll go so far. Ace those placements, nail every test. Join us now and